Welcome to the quick guide of setting up a successful workflow environment in your Switchboard account. In this video, you'll learn how to create a group, add a template, add destinations, activate StreamShare, and our favorite, go live. Let's begin. Click the Create a Group button. Give the group a name. Click Submit. Add a template. Click the pencil icon in the group header. Click the down arrow next to the active template. Select a template from the list or create a new one. Click Submit. The template name is displayed in the group header. Add destinations. Begin adding destinations to the group by clicking on one of the social icons or use the Add Destinations button. We'll start with Facebook. As you go through this process, you'll be prompted to log into each social media account. It helps to have pop-up blockers turned off. Now let's add YouTube. Continue adding destinations to the group. The process is pretty much the same for each social channel. You can add as many destinations as you need to the group. You can also click Add Another for more destination options. Activate StreamShare. Click the StreamShare tab next to My Destinations. Click the Activate StreamShare button. StreamShare is a powerful Switchboard feature that gives you the ability to live stream on the social channels of guests, supporters, and allies. We'll show you how to set up StreamShare in another video. Let's return to the destinations on this workflow. Click the My Destinations tab at the top. Connect Live Streaming Encoder. Click the Copy button next to the RTMP URL and Stream Key. Paste this information into the stream settings of your encoder. Test the connection by sending video from your live streaming encoder to the workflow. Now that we've verified that we're receiving video, we're ready to go live. Select destinations one by one or bulk select all in the group. Click Go Live. We'll begin checking the status of the destinations in the group. After a few seconds, we'll be successfully multi-streaming. Thanks so much for watching. Check out the description box below for more information about Switchboard Live.